One day, in a foggy night, one burglar fell off a rooftop into water while Mike Wynn was running to see who it was. It was a robber named Alfi. He managed to say two last words, "Fine jewels." But the police picked them up and sent them to the best orphanage. They never pay attention to stealing, even though they are robbers, because they don't like being pushed around. Just one time of not pushing and they won't be in jail. But we need to be careful stealing. There are wild kids on the loose. There were kids everywhere, so it was pretty hard to get to the museum. We were trying to find the jewels, but eventually we found it and took it. But then the alarm went off. All the kids looked and started chasing me, but we still made it.